It's your girl Caitlin. I'm back with another video. If y'all new here, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure y'all tell y'all mom to tell y'all dad to tell y'all grandma to tell y'all auntie to tell y'all uncle to come check me out. But y'all, this vlog gonna be a weekend vlog. It's actually 4 o'clock and I'm supposed to be there. But today we have a football game. Oh yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit when I put it on. So I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit, and then I'm gonna do a half a pat down in my hair. So peace out, so I get ready so my mama won't start rushing. Okay, I'm back. I just did my edges, and this is what I picked. And I'm gonna tie my shirt, so ignore that. And then I'm gonna get me some socks, and I'm gonna actually. I mean, my black claw clip is on top and it don't really go with my outfit. But, yeah. I don't really know where the gray one is, so I think I'm just gonna leave the black one. But, y'all finna see how I can do it. And then I'm finna tie my shirt a little bit. Probably not. But let me show y'all my outfit, because throughout this whole vlog, probably not gonna be able to after this. But this is the fit with my all white forces. Oh, let's take my forces out the box. All white G-Fazos. And I'm gonna give me some socks. Ooh, but I'm gonna see y'all with the 4-4-4-4-4. Hey y'all. Michael. Y'all, this is Michael's second return in my vlog. Y'all, who run it? Oh, yeah. Oh, damn. He fell. But y'all, the claw clip is not giving. It's kind of falling. I'm gonna tell one of them to fix it. Y'all, we're losing, but hey, yeah, y'all, it's so hot that my ear just starting to curl. But yeah, y'all, my claw clip falls in a minute. I'm just gonna be like, can y'all see it? But here goes Julia, there go Jenna, and there go Big Michael. Yeah, y'all, my bad. I got a little bit too excited and hit stop recording. But y'all, we're losing. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna show y'all a little bit of the game. Oh, who running? Who got the ball? Every time I get excited, they fall. Like, I'm so done with this. Literally. I'm ready for varsity. Because I know that they finna carry. But yeah, y'all, Darius can owe me $5. And yes, I'm talking about him because he said if we win, I give him $5. And if we lose, he gonna give me $5. It's 20-6, y'all. This is not okay. Period. What she said is sad. Very much. Okay, y'all, they switching out. Y'all, J-Von finna go play. J-Von playing next. He playing next. He right here. Ain't that number 30? Yeah, J-Von playing next.
Number what?
He number 30, but y'all finna get on my phone so it won't die. So. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah!
Come on, number
20.
Yeah!
Y'all, they go LeBron, number 11. Okay, cheerleader.
She's breaking the game. You
didn't know that?
Just like Darius owe me $5 because we losing. Oh my gosh.
Who's looking fine?
LeBron. Y'all lay up over here, are
you? Acting the bell. You can act Ike.
I'll
beat your little sister.
Oh, whoa.
I ain't gonna have to go get your mama. We'll have a big booty up.
That's
how
I was just got mad.
Wait,
Tyler.
Ain't your little sister like 8?
Oh, hell. State your name and say where you from.
Jail.
I'm from the Rack. No, he's not. He's from
DeKalb. I am from the Rack.
Who you talking to? Shit. Never mind.
Emerson,
they go.
This better.
Let that go right there.
Say it, Denasia.
Oh, hey vlog. My hair's a little messed up now.
Hey vlog.
Wait, let me fix my hair.
Ew, it's still ugly, guys, but JB's about to play.
Janiyah.
Freshman lost. Yeah. Freshman lost, y'all.
Real bad.
Thank you to my man. Thank you to my man.
Irritated.
My man is. And if a bitch try to take, if a bitch shut up, if a bitch try to talk to him, bitch gonna get slapped in your mouth. And I meant what I said.
I need y'all to screw it up for you. You stop that.
Oh, y'all, there go my cousin. Yeah.
Y'all, so we up in the bathroom, and y'all, look, the bathroom, look, y'all, this is ghetto. Girl, I just came to take pictures.
But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all, hold on.
Y'all, LeBron sucks. I'm just playing, don't hit me. But yeah, guys, how do you think your game is?
Horrible.
When's your home game?
Don't know.
So fake. Y'all, here's Lauren.
With her boyfriend.
Get out of her business. Let her be booed up in peace.
Hey, y'all. Hold on, I'm back in my angle.
Hey, y'all. My hair's sweating out.
Make y'all return.
Oh shoot. But I don't know what I look like right now.
Look in the camera. Period. So,
let me get a hug.
This is just trying to lick me. I got that on recording. I'm posting it. You're gay. It's official. I'm posting it.
It's not official.
Jordan, they already seen you. Here come Kamaya.
Hold on, y'all.
Big-ass bestie. Period. Don't play with her. Move your big old hand. Yo, she's not grown.
She's fake.
She's not grown.
Put the camera down a little bit.
She's not grown. Y'all, but I'm finna go back down here with Tide Asia. Yeah, I was done showing you, baby. Y'all, why the camera look like that? Hold on.
Y'all can go do it. Follow, comment, subscribe.
I gotta finish editing when I get home.
Follow, it's the weekend.
Follow me on Instagram. New friends.
Okay, hold on. Maybe y'all. No, y'all can go follow me though, right there.
She pulled up this. Y'all, they don't need no followers. Do not go follow them, y'all. Don't. Listen, what you gotta say?
Come on, man.
Fuck this shit. They is almost.
Armani.
Y'all say hey to my little brother. Say hey.
That's my homie for real.
Say hey to my brother. Yeah, he gay, y'all. Say hey to my other brother. Javon always want to be in some. Get out the camera. So hey, y'all. Y'all. I'm in the house. It's ten oh one, and we lost. We lost both games. But now I'm eating me some McDonald's and drinking the breast because they stress me out. But I'm gonna edit No, you're not eating. But I'm gonna take a shower first. So I'm gonna see y'all when I edit it.
Hey y'all, we had Corn Fest, and I did not talk to y'all later, but Desi,
I ain't even got no bro.
Tati, Janaya,
suck my dick,
and Ari all the way on this side now, but
we don't gang bang.
But yeah, y'all.
I don't court. I do my homework.
Period. Oh. Period. What she said.
Stop lying, cause you don't do no.
But okay.
Okay, you
y'all
keep on.
Okay, y'all.
Gonna be right there at that funeral.
Oh, this a funeral home.
Yes.
Well, I thought it was a church when I was around.
Y'all, but this is my outfit. I got on some black leggings, my King Von shirt, and then this black purse.
Period. Y'all want to see fit? I got my shirt because I found it.
My booty look fat.
My booty look fat.
Yo, wait till my outfit on.
In my jacket.
Period. Don't play.
Show them the fucking
ticket.
It's a skeleton.
Period. Don't play.
Meanwhile, we going through a cut.
Desi,
what?
You remember when we got up on that ride and we were screaming for our lives? No, I'm not talking about the boat. That little, the little kid.
Oh, the rocker.
The little kid thing.
Oh, yeah.
Don't touch me. But yeah, y'all, we finna go to Corn Fest now.
Yeah, y'all, we up on this little tornado rack. She already trying to spin it, bro.
This hard. Dang. Y'all, we don't game it. So y'all can come for her, not for me. No, y'all want some fried Oreos.
How much money you got?
I got $11 left. My mama told me $40. So yeah, y'all, I'm going to come back on the ride has, when the ride starts. Y'all, I just made sure not eat up on this ride, y'all. Corn Fest been a little dry. But it's okay. We finna get no! these tickets gone.
I don't wanna be here.
Gee, we're up on this little kitty old ride, but hey.
I don't
okay.
wanna be on this bitch.
Is we going down?
No. Oh, hell no.
Janiya.
You can't lie, I don't wanna be on the ship. I don't wanna be here. I don't wanna be here. I don't wanna be here.
She made me get on a motherfucking horse. I don't want to be on a motherfucking horse because do I look like I ride horses? No.
Yeah. My man's.
See, we should have been on that Japan.
No.
On deck. On
no.
Deck.
Whoa. No, we're up on a horse, y'all.
Y'all feel like Maddie off of Euphoria. But she said, hold on, she said.
Of course, Janiya got up on the black horse, and I got up the white one.
Bitch, you got a yellow horse, because you're yellow, motherfucker.
Yep.
Go, horsey, go.
Y'all see this picture?
Do your horsey.
Y'all did not know that these things were supposed to go this fast. But, yeah, y'all. Yeah, I just seen my bestie, and y'all, my ponytail coming out.
Hold on, show me.
That's
how Cassidy was off of the
she is. She's not cute. But yeah, y'all, this is the next rat. Yeah. See y'all up on next rat. Yeah, y'all, we finna get up on this rat. We getting up on here to let these tickets go out. Because
take this dick home. Just keep it down.
Cause she doing too much. But yeah. Ari, you better come on. Yeah, y'all, but I'm see y'all when we up on the round. I mean the ride, not the round, y'all. The ride.
Eat that bug! Eat that bug!
Okay, but no, y'all, for real, we up on this ride.
Y'all just saw my man. You gonna cut this part out or no?
No.
not even close.
But he's older than us.
Bitch, I know you not talking about my motherfucking man, bitch. She talking about my motherfucking man, bitch. She's fine, fine ass. Bitch, I'm gonna whoop your ass.
That's what you told me.
Oh, hey, y'all, I'm gonna be back.
Cornfest was cool, but then I'm finna go meet my mama. I meet my mama up in Walgreens parking lot because I'm finna go home. But I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get home. Hey y'all, happy Sunday. But this will be the last day of my weekend vlog, and it's 10:04 a.m. It's August 27th. And today is my great grandma's birthday. She not recently, but she passed away when I was like 8. And today I'm gonna go to church, and then we're going to Chicago because my family is doing a brunch. But I don't have anything green because I know that's what most of them can wear today. So I'm either gonna wear this black dress from Shein. It got some buttons in it. Or this guest dress, but I don't know if I want to wear it because it got deodorant stains. So, 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna end up wearing this one. Emotional day because, like I just said, today is her birthday. I think we're going to the cemetery, I don't know for sure. But my family is doing a brunch, and we're gonna do a balloon release like we do every year. So, yeah, I'm gonna see how I'm gonna actually get the dress on. Y'all, this is what I'm going to wear. I need some black lights. That's what I need to go get. This dress is from Shein. Y'all, Shein really needs to sponsor me. It's new clothes that I got from them. But it's 10:14. Church don't start till 10:45, and my mom and I live down to 10:40. So we'll sit down and chill. Well, I'm gonna go rub some oil on my legs, and this is the same champagne toast.
Are you ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday, Gigi.
We love you.
We miss you and we love you.
Anyways, I just noticed that I never closed out this video. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that post notification bell so y'all can be notified every time I post a new video. And I'll see y'all in my next video.